And I think I am the first Goan international technical official to get an appointment at any of the Olympics. It is a dream come true, but I really wish, instead of me, one of our Goan boxers could have achieved this. I look forward that Goan boxers will now get motivated and will give their best and become international champions.
So how is the response for the boxing in the Goa?
The response is very good, but the support and the coaching is not up to the mark. I wish equipment, suitable equipment, which has not been supplied for the last 5 years, is supplied now. And Goa Boxing Association has 22 lakhs due to them for grants, which has not been given to us for the last 5 years. I wish at least now they give it to us and we can start functioning again. We can spend it on our boxers. CM is very considerate. He has promised that he will do everything for boxing and he will encourage boxing.
What the sports minister has done for boxing then? You are talking about CM, but the present sports minister is Babu Azgaonkar. Is he aware about the boxing issue or what it is?
I had gone to CM to present him my letter for appointment at the Olympics.
Okay.
And CM was very, very supportive. But I don't think Mr. Azgaonkar even knows about it.
He doesn't know also that you have been appointed for Olympics.
Yes.
Tokyo.
I met him.
Don't you think so? It is a sad part that the sports minister is not aware about such a huge achievement that you have done.
Anytime you approach the sports minister.
Sports minister can approach you.
It is something very, very big. It is not easy.
Correct.
It is not easy to be appointed for the Olympics. I have worked without a godfather through thick and thin. And I have come up. I was a referee judge first and I climbed to be a three-star referee judge. I climbed to be an ITO. Then I was an evaluator and they found me to be one of the best. So that is why they have selected me as one of the three evaluators for the Olympics.
Any who you have asked for? Because going to Tokyo, staying there, it's a huge cost.
See, all expenses are paid for the Olympics, for me to go down there.
Yeah, but even then,
the CM has said, whatever is due to you will be given to you. And I have promised that 50% of that will be given to Goa Boxing Association.
Back to them.
Back to Goa Boxing Association. So I can motivate my boxers with prize money.
Okay, in the last 5 years since you are in boxing association and everything, the present sports minister has initiated any interest in that? Oh, take a kind of boxing.
I'm the sports minister. We have invited the executive director and joint director coaching for our championships, but never have they come.
So they have never shown any interest in boxing?
For the last 5 years, nothing.
Then how?